Skinny B. 2013.
Yeah, you know we running this place. Here we go.
Straight out of Diamond Stop.
You know that I am the biggest of them all. If you ain't buy my product, then I don't mess with y'all. I got some big stacks that are very tall, and I'm made of profit, so I'll run you through the wall. Cause you know that I am the biggest of them all. If you ain't buy my product, then I don't mess with y'all. Cause I got some big stacks that are very tall, and I'm made of profit, so I'll run you through the wall.
I had to fight my whole life to make it to the top, and win against competitors, it took me some time, since they were all colluding, and I was just a small sole proprietorship. They ran me out of business multiple times, but I didn't give up, I just needed some time. After 5 different failures, I finally survived, after I made a better product,
that's right.
I had a patent made, so nobody could copy me. I put my products on the shelves, and they grew bigger. It's created some demand. After there was a large shortage, our company was now gone. We were now competitors. We had met equilibrium with supply and demand. We always had a plan to maximize our profit, and now I know that I
you know that I am the biggest of them all. If you ain't buy my product, then I don't mess with y'all. I got some big stacks that are very tall, and I'm made of profit, so I'll run you through the wall. Cause you know that I am the biggest of them all. If you ain't bought my product, then I don't mess with y'all. Cause I got some big stacks that are very tall, and I'm made of profit, so I'll run you through the wall.
I've outsourced to China, since producing there is cheaper. I have many different stores and many employees. I got bags of money, cause I'm at the top. Because outsourcing to China creates cheaper fun. It took me many attempts and many failures to make it where I am now. Sometimes I had a surplus, sometimes I had a shortage. It took me some time to make my supply meet demand. But it was all worth it, you must understand. I'm now making marginal revenue with every product that I sell. How much profit will I make? Only time will tell. Yeah, I was a small sole proprietorship. Now I'm a corporation. I'm selling stocks on the market to pay for my children's education. I started at the bottom, now I'm at the top. Because
you know that I am the biggest of them all. If you ain't buy my product, then I don't mess with y'all. I got some big stacks that are very tall, and I'm made of profit, so I'll run you through the wall. Cause you know that I am the biggest.